Okay, so it is dinner time. Yay, 5:17. Got my dinner made. I've got my dinner buddy. Hey, buddy. Can you see my little buddy? Hey, Cha. She's moving. Okay, so she's doing good. And I just made like two batches of the green stuff, the base that I've been making with celery, ginger, lemon, apples, and cucumbers. And then I added strawberry, almond butter, avocado. I added avocado to the green juice itself, put it in the fridge because I have two bottles, one with avocado and one with just the base green juice. And so yeah, there's avocado in here, almond butter, banana, strawberry, ice. And it's good. It is good. And I have two, which I'm really excited about. And I'm really excited about it tonight because I had a juice at, this fitness place, which, you know, I recorded me having that because that's my plan is to record myself every time I eat. So it makes me accountable. So anyways, I had it at this fitness center in, Charlie. And she sneaks into my armpit there to make sure I know she's there. And, I went there and realized, like, I really have to bring my food, bring a juicer, bring a cooler, and do it myself. I don't know how the almond butter was made. I have no idea. So I could have just kind of like cheated on my whole no preservatives and processed food. So I'm a little upset about that, but I'm loving my juice. And yeah, I gotta figure out how to like take this on the go in a cooler, something, some kind of thermos, get it all prepared. But that's about it. That's it for today for this meal. Bye-bye.